Hole number 8, 201 yard par 3. This is an interesting hole. It plays slightly downhill, and the place you don't want to be is short. This green, is highest point is at the front, and the green falls away all the way. So balls that land in the middle of the green almost always finish up in the back edge, putting back up.